Stop for the Warriors. Jeff Holden, the ball carrier. picked up at 4 yards off the play, brings about 7 down to 6 yards to go from the 40-yard line. Yellow Jackets. Jackson spring ball back to the 17 at the 18-yard line. Or it'll be first and goal from that point. Charles Stanton and Yellow Jack. Fifth of a six on the play, second down and four. The ball now at the 30-yard line.
Keep up!
against the wall. He's about to drop back to the 43-yard line for a second down, 15 yards to go. Made at the 34-yard line. Going to be third down, 25 yards to go. Solid, 7 by 8 yards today. number 11, Steve Sellers. He covers the football for the Yellow Jackets at the 14-yard line.
Yeah!
picked up. Stop. Ball carry number 31, Jeff Hamilton of the Yellow Jackets. Third down, 4 yards to go. The ball is now at the 34-yard line.
Yeah.
Number 32, Charles Kemp. Dropped on that play by number 7, Joe McElwain. Fourth down. Less than a yard to go.
Never ready for that play.
Glenn Ryder, Brady Clemminger, and Glenn Ryder.
15.
Steve Sellers combined to make the stop. 7 yards pick up. Second down, 3 yards to go. The ball is 42-yard line. Third down and 1 yard to go. The ball is at 44. first down for Joe Jackson. The ball is now placed at the 46-yard line. Yeah. way down, 13 yards to go. sort of yellow jacket, brings it out inside the area, four boys, down to the 46-yard line. Third and a fourth on the stop for the Warriors. Second down, 2 yards to go. Drop is made by Ted Matthews, goes to four, and Andy Orton. But not before Ted picks up another first down for the Yellow Jackets. The ball now at the 43-yard line of the Warriors. The Yellow Jackets ball carrier was number 22, Jimmy Cliver. Picked up a 3 yards on the play. Ball out the Warriors 40-yard line.
Yeah, I'm going to go back to the first time.